Video diary day, I think it's 18. I just finished my show. My show. So freaking popular, right? How about me? So, day 17. Failing. Failing for the Lord. So, I think I failed like 5 times. Let's write them down so I can learn from them. Because that's why we go through these things. But I told you guys I was going to be 100% transparent. And so, I am. So, let's see. Today is, I believe, the 27th. I don't even know what month it is. 9/27. So, last night, my son used my credit card to buy something for a game. And I lost it. Because not the first time he's done it. And he uses my debit card. So, he bounces checks and stuff, you know. So, there's like a $40, $36 cost to it. So, I spanked him. And that is okay because that is what, according to the Bible, that's okay and that's what we're supposed to do. But, I used harsh words that, well, I don't know if it was harsh, harsh, like terrible, not true words. But they're not. Harsh words are harsh words, okay? So I failed there. I feel like I was a little too hard on the spanks, I guess you can say. But I'm not, I don't know. My daddy spanked me and it was like, you gotta make sure that I, you know what I mean? Anyway, he didn't even flinch. Which really sent you really over the edge. Oh, he didn't even cry or anything. But anyway, probably that's probably, hence the harsh word. Anyway, fell there. Was last night I had sexual desires in my heart, and it says if anyone even thinks about like sexual things, they have committed sin in their heart. But I think that might be just for a married woman, I'm not really sure. But desire in your heart, I think, leads to other things. And I'm trying to be celibate, so that's not good. So I fell there, too. And then this morning, I was gossiping. And I'm not being a good girl. So one, in the last, like, I don't know, let's say 10 hours. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fails. 4 F's. Wow. Not waiting for Jesus today, am I? But, good news is, it's only like 11:30, if that. 10 o'clock, winning. So I have time to redeem myself. I've already prayed, asked for forgiveness, that's why I was crying. And you know, this is a walk. It's a journey. So, you can't beat yourself up. You just gotta repent, which is say you're sorry. Turn away from that sin and move on again. Okay? So that's, today is September 29th, 27th, I believe, 2018. Have a good day.